Did you know that in the city of Doral, unauthorized short-term rentals are not allowed? Violators for Doral's short-term rental policy are subject to fines ranging from $500 for the first violation up to $7,500 after three violations. Remember to follow Doral's short-term rental regulations. For more information, contact Code Compliance or visit us at cityofdoral.com.